times the winner from China. Sort of steps out of the shadow of Ma Lin. Very, maybe the least favorite player to play against for almost everyone outside of China. That is just because he's so difficult to play against. He attacks when he shouldn't, and he chops when he shouldn't too. Kid equally well. The last year as well, just came back from a bit of absence of professional table tennis. He's in the world rankings, but so much side spin. Very fast legs to position yourself to play that, and he does. There it is, second time of asking. Second game now, he's up in the lead, 1-0 against Jun Mizutani of Japan. Best serves in the world. That last bit of aggressiveness, that determination to win a match. That determination to win a match. He just barely missed, may be coming back to haunt him. Excuse me, 8-5 or 7-6, of course. Jun Mizutani now with 4 of his very own game points. And he takes it. 11-8 is the score. 1 game each. In fact, the very same fact we saw in the World Team Classic last week, that gentlemen. Titani forced to a couple of very good shots on his own. Quite well. He has these spin variations that cannot establish himself as the dominant player at the table. Can almost go next. Not only did he bring it back, but look at the... And this one he uses, 11-4. The quarterfinals of the men's singles. Trying to avoid the whole time. Xu Xin really gets into his stride here. It is very important for him to keep the upper hand. Whomever is controlling him, let's hope that it is himself. Look at him bringing this one back here and the next one as well, playing topspin on it all the more. Smile. That rally literally had everything to expect from table tennis. Two stop shots. I really. in and takes the fourth game as well. He's now leading 3-1 over Jun Mizutani. Now in a bind. And he can score against Chu Xin, who has been almost immediately expect a good game. Open, waited until Jun Mizutani stepped around as he did here and then just delicately put it down the line. Mizutani needs to take the next one.
Timeout,
Japan. Jun Mizutani's honey in the past. He gets so caught up, so lost in these rallies, thinking from point to point, enjoying himself even. Stay in this match and maybe even win against Chu Xin. Audience here too. Participation from the audience in Incheon, Korea throughout this China. Wang Hao already in the semi-final.
11-8.
And it will. Chu Xin wins 4-1 over Jun Mizutani. A great game we've seen. And he gets the applause he deserves in Incheon, Korea. What showmanship. What a game. Confirmation on screen. 4-1 in favor of Chu Xin.